Here are the x-rays we took of Steven. As you can see, there's a prominent mass that starts at the occipital suture and extends backwards towards the lower cerebellum. Unfortunately, these x-rays can only give us a glimpse of what might be going on with Steven. I have consulted with Dr. Allen, a neurosurgeon. He has ordered a CAT scan with and without contrast. This will provide him with the more definitive information about the mass.
Dr. Allen?
Yes, are you Tony?
Yes, I'm Steven's brother. Well, half-brother.
Well, where are your parents?
They couldn't make it.
Oh, well, have you heard from Steven?
No, I haven't.
Listen, it's very important that Steven returns to the hospital or turns himself into the authorities.
What? Why?
Well, in his present state, Steven could be dangerous to himself or to others. We feel the tumor has done irreparable damage.
What do you mean?
Steven believes his family, friends, and especially you have turned against him. He fears he's in danger.
That's crazy.
Not to him. He feels as whatever he dreams is real and reacts in self-defense. Steven needs to turn himself in.
Thank you.